Suspect was stalking the victim for months, and Rebecca Pletniewski told family and friends she was worried about him. Police arrested 27-year-old Dominique Swopes Friday. Swopes charged today with two counts of aggravated murder and aggravated arson for the deaths of 41-year-old Rebecca and her 8-year-old daughter Olivia Schneider. Mayfield Heights Police first took Swopes into custody for questioning Tuesday, but police say they released him that night before collecting additional evidence against him. Investigators say Swopes stabbed Rebecca, then set fire to her Longwood Drive home early Tuesday, killing her daughter who was upstairs. Rebecca's family told investigators her neighbor had been stalking her in person and on social media.
He became a subject of interest that day because what family and friends had told us that Rebecca had warned them or told them of instances of potentially stalking by the neighbor. And so he became our primary suspect at the time after we talked to family. Who do you think could do something like this? And that was the first name that came up.
Funerals for the victims were held today, and a candlelight vigil is planned here on Thursday evening. Meanwhile, Swopes is expected to be arraigned tomorrow morning. Gabe?